Hello guys, today we'll talk about a new project that's called Morex. Morex is a decentralized protocol. Okay, it's a Binance Smart Chain project about Morex token, the game changer, best security and easy process enter transparent. Okay, why Mobex? Automated multi-chain transparency and 100% decentralization NFT and gaming project, also DeFi grants and tokenization of project. You can see DeFi grants, tokenization, 2% network fees on all trade, 1% is distributed among the holder, one goes to the charity wallet and business grant. There are Ethereum track address and Binance Smart Chain address. The symbol of the coin is MOOR. Okay, total supply, the price of the coin 0.0. You can buy from the PancakeSwap and buy on Uniswap. Okay, you can see the how to buy, you can see everything here. This roadmap is everything has been finished, listed on Pancake and Uniswap in phase 1, phase 2. Smart contract audit, established partnerships, CoinGecko listing 1000 holders, current market cap listing 1000 wallet holders, centralized exchange listing on phase 3. Okay, 5000 holders, 5000 wallet holders, certificate added, trust wallet integration expanded through marketing and advertising, smart NFT and metaverse is also coin. Okay. And phase 4, tier 1 exchange listing update, exchange and wallet 10,000 holders and launch NFT metaverse game, further development, more to be announced soon. Okay, here we can see the token detail, the contract address, okay, lock liquidity, okay, phase 1 everything, and they have their own Google Help application also available. Okay, community memorials and their social media, you can see Twitter, Facebook, Telegram, Reddit, Audit and LinkedIn show. Okay, and then mobile manager, Modaro lock certificate, LP Moro BNB. Okay, it has been locked 2.5 total, LP token 2.6, unlock schedule is token unlock in 1 year. Okay, that's good. Modaro, and the project is looking so strong. Hope you guys like the video, like this video, share with your friend. Thank you very much for watching my video.